Well, my social media point of view, I think Twitter is for twits. So that's my opinion, and I have used Twitter, and I did lots of tweets. I went, tweet, tweet, tweet. Twitter's for twits. And tweet, tweet, tweet. Bye-bye.
I've come to the conclusion that Chris Norton needs a doctor, and very, very, very quick.
I have come to the conclusion that this lockdown's making everyone go a bit mad.
I wonder if Mr. Chris Norton has got evidence. If he hasn't, then ooh-hoo.